of hot tubs.
Again, all the exercise people in the morning, about 8 o'clock. Now I'm going to exercise a little bit. This is how I exercise. Alright, I'm tired now. I'm going to go take you to the sanctuary.
This is on the 14th deck. I'm heading aft. This is a place called the conservatory. Behind the horizon. This is an area where Joan and I ended up doing most of our sunbathing because it's a lot quieter. Very quiet here. Big lap pool for me. And then they have this sanctuary where you got to pay $5 or $10 for half a day, $20 for a day to get in here into this area here. Kind of a joke. So we lay out right there, and then we walk down our stairs and go into these pools. This is underneath, right by the spa. That's it. I'm gonna go get my swim trunks on and I'm gonna lay my butt right there. This is Tuesday on our way home. The back of the ship, very back. A couple of hot tubs here. Another bar. Me going down the elevator to deck 9, Dolphin. Usually we let Mrs. Rizzi sleep in the morning, and then I come go on my walk around the deck, and then she goes off because she can't hear me out there. She's enjoying herself on her little view. Another great day, huh?
Yeah.
Nice up on the deck, too. Okay, I'm gonna go for my walk.
Hey, honey, what are you doing?
Hi, we're eating. Hey, by the way, we have good news. Our wine tasting got canceled until tomorrow.
Oh, perfect.
Yes, I have to do this.
Yes, we've been there long enough now. What a beautiful day.
Lovely.
Skies are so, seas are so calm.
So what's today? Today's
my honey, life of die.
So today's Tuesday.
Yes.
On our way back.
Yeah. We still have till Sunday.
It's been wonderful.
My honey looks so miserable, doesn't he? So comfy, so brown like a little nut.
You're a nut.
Brother bought a coconut, he bought it for the dime. His sister had another one, she paid it for the lime. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank it for the...
Background, that is the best way to check. We look for the color
We're
range.
Having a tasting.
A white wine can be it's almost like an Italian frizzante. Let's and then you feel a lot of grapefruity notes maybe and crisp acidity. Only Pinot, the family of Pinot has more than 1,000 cloves, so we can talk about 2,000-3,000 grape varieties easily. Of the presentation, which is a late harvest, is the same grape varietal vinified in different style. Now, Sauvignon Blanc is a grape, I would say, a dessert wine that can go well by dessert, as a dessert by itself. We have it in our wine list under V number 170 for the price of $21, a bottle of 375 milliliters that looks like this, yeah? We have a dessert available by the glass, if you're gonna have it. And keep in mind if there are anyone that you want to go, please enjoy you.
Where'd you go? Where did you go?
I went back to the cabin. And then I came out on the wrong side of the ship.
Now the sea is gone. And I sit alone and think of you, girl. What can I do without you? Guess that our guessing game just had to end that way. The hardest one to lose of all the games we played. But the time has passed for living in a dream world. Life make that scene of wondering if you love me or just making it.
and Viva La Mexico.
But it has to end this way. All the game we play. Well, I hope you understand. I just have to go back to the island and watch the sun go down.
And windy sea. When I come home to you, San Francisco, your golden sun.